to change the world by doing something new for them. It's like everything in this whole world requires something which needs a software or a program that needs to run on. So I'll make sure that everything has a program. I'll make it work like whatever way it needs to be or the better it wants.
The sessions are all very interactive, with a little bit of lecturing followed by a lot of group discussion and work amongst the students so that they can answer the questions that are posed by the lecturer. So that is one thing that makes our teaching learning process unique.
I did my engineering project, which has taken me somewhere beyond. I can represent it anywhere all over the world. So like that, it has given me so much of knowledge. Even right now, if I come to the department for any help, and they really help me out with my research work or anything. So it's been that support, that motivation from the department, it's still there.
When I entered, I was just an average student here. The teaching helped me in such a way that at the final semester, I became the topper.
When I was coming from GE in that business environment, I was very skeptical about how it's going to be here. But the way they have set up the entire lab and the kind of equipment which is available here, it is second to none. And their work, according to my mentor, who's in GE, which is an industry, he claims that the work done in DSI and worldwide is renowned, and their lab work is renowned across labs, be it Stanford, be it Europe, ET at Zurich, or be it Australia.
We use the lesson management system called Moodle, together with Piazza. So all our lecture notes, we develop it ourselves, we put it online. Students have access to all this online material, which they can download at any time. And they also have access to a question and answer forum, where a shy student who would otherwise not ask a question can get on this question and answer forum and pose a question, which can be answered by all his fellow students or by the teacher also.
If you had asked me to talk like this in the first day when I joined, I would have straight away said no, because I was too afraid, I was too scared. But it gave me that confidence. They pushed me through everything, and you know, the main thing is they built confidence that who I am now.
We seem to have this twin campus framework of the hospital, of engineering, of pharmacy, of nursing, all on one single campus, and that makes for a very interactive and challenging environment. Students, faculty can engage with one another on this campus and bring together a product that is more comprehensive in nature. So that to me symbolizes well-rounded research. That would be, I think, a flagship for research in the area of biomedical engineering.
Oridus partners with Dayananda Sagar University to offer a unique proposition to students, professionals, innovators, and maker communities to foster innovation and to translate their ideas into reality. And they're going to do this by having access to cutting-edge technology and mentorship from experts from industry and from an academia standpoint.
DSU, as we can say, it is an industry on campus, and it is one of the establishing center in with collaboration in the leaders of industry like Robert Bosch, Rexroth India Limited, Autodesk, and National Instruments.
The entire college, the greenery makes you just anytime happy.
You won't get this kind of atmosphere in any other college, being so peaceful, having lots of friends from very different branches, and being connected to them, playing games, doing software, having a competitive spirit between us.
At the coming batch, I would like to say that it's just that they need not constrain themselves from doing anything. They just have to be there and part of it, and they'll come out in flying colors.